So we know we got where we gotta get to. We gotta get to them blue Pikmin now. Two types of sleeping oil and doing our core are made them comfortable. You can call out the white Pikmin by standing on the light beneath them. A separate note, be wary of overworking yourself, taking a break. So retire early for the day, press open. Track a video to you that I made and tell me if you like the Pokemon or hand drawn or something. One, can you track me, tag me in the video? I mean, yeah, if you want to. I mean, I don't mind. That's the only way to get through that gate, so it must be another hole. Yeah, okay. So I'm assuming this area over here is where we get the, it must be some yellow Pikmin over here that can withstand electricity. More of an adventure game. It's not a dungeon crawler. It's less of a dungeon crawler and more of like an adventure game. Yeah, but they're the weakest. They don't do high damage. At least from the fourth game, that's what I'm. It seemed like. Straight to the next one. On to the next one. On to the next one. Thank you. Nectar right there. Nectar. I'm gonna get more dark ones up here. Good. We gotta go to the next one. Ain't no treasure right here. Separate them quick. Oh, the white one. I never knew they could destroy those damn holes. Is that a Mahjong piece? What's up? Thank you. Nintendo floppy disk of what game? Wait, what game is that? Cosmic Archive. It's a floppy disk of some Nintendo, old Nintendo game. It's a 1986 on it. Is it 1996? I can't make it out. Hold on. Hold on, give me 1 second. I gotta blow my nose. Oh, shit. I don't know where he went to. Oh shit.
Oh.
I wonder how much treasure they expect us to find. I mean, hopefully when we get to that we max out the debt or whatever the hell. Oh, it's the boss again. Or it's the fat one again. Oh, man, whatever. Stream all day, yep. No life is the best life. Nah, seriously, I go to sleep and I take care of everything I need to take care of, and then I just come back and I stream. I'm really trying to build this platform, bro. Like, I'm so serious when I say I'm gonna build this platform. I'm literally on my grind. I take care of what I need to take care of, then I come home and I stream. Make sure I ain't got nothing else to do for the day, and then I'm good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, season record for Ragnar. What is the season for record of Ragnar end, or are they gonna release? No, part two already. I showed all the episode. The second half of part of season two is already out. The fight between Buddha and Zero Fuku is out already. Yeah, I live streamed that like 2 weeks ago. Oh no, that's a new season. That's a new season. We don't know when we're getting that. Yeah, they haven't announced that season yet. And I don't think he's fighting against Hades. No, it is Hades, my bad. Wait, is it Hades? Is it Hades who we fighting against, or is it Beelzebub? No, never mind. It is Hades. Because Beelzebub will win against Nikolai Tesla. Yeah. I read the manga. So do I have any other unexplored? Okay, so I conquered both of those. I just need to find a way to get around that damn fence. That's the only thing. This ain't Pikmin 1. We're not trying to like repair a ship. We're trying to find any treasure we can and then move on. There we go. This is what I'm looking for. Where is that? It's a way for me to... Let me try. Sterling, some agitator, pick the speed and attack power. So can they destroy fences without getting hurt? Wow. You send most of them to their doom. GameStop don't do demos anymore, bro. Or what? I mean, if you want a demo for anything, I thought of I thought it was gonna be like, no, I thought the powered up, the spray was gonna take care of the electric fence, because I don't have any yellow Pikmin yet, and I didn't already took care of all the underground places, so I figured, like, okay, because I need the yellow Pikmin to get past the fence. I kept the majority of these over here. Can't hit the gate with him. I don't know what to do. I can't hit that water right now. Like, that's gonna. It's a way for me to get around that, because that's the last little place. Come on. Well, how the hell do they expect me to get around here? What way do I have to get around that fence? To the yellow ones. Yeah, no, I know I need the yellow ones, but it's like I don't really have a way to like get them. Unless I gotta go back to the other planet, the other area and get them from there. Cause I already got all the caves. There's one more cave back in the back of this gate. And I don't know if I have to find some way to get them from there or go back to the other area and get them from there. Yeah, I already did all that. I already got the second half of the globe. But I just don't. Like, the blue ones are behind this gate up here. And I have no way to get around that unless it's a... Like, where the hell are these other ones at? Damn, they slow. Come on. I don't think I got another way to get around them. Maybe it'll be like an underground part or something, but
I don't really see where I can get them.
So maybe like it was like a berry spray or something. I don't even have that. Oh, well, shit. There's something. That's the half you was talking about. I thought you was talking about the first half. God, I got the white Pikmin. Yeah, no, because I got like another half of the globe already, so I'm thinking you're talking about that one. Out over there, like calling them out. What the hell? But I know I didn't lose my damn Pikmin. And I explored that cave like in one day.